Hi guys, so today I'm going to be going to a place in Florida. We're going on Jupiter Road. We're going to Jupiter. We were supposed to arrive there by 8:08, but we ended up arriving there at like 8:30. We're going to Jupiter. The Claw. So if you watch Toy Story 1 or 2 or 3, I think it was 2, they had like little green aliens that are like obsessed with the claw. Here, my grandma, or in Greek, Yaya, was getting supplies. Here's my cousin, and then there's my uncle. I was soaking wet. Also, the ocean on the Atlantic side is so rough. Like, I was sitting, like, I was in the water. It pulled me under. So here we were trying to dry off. I dried off, and then my uncle took me in the water. So, I was trying to take a picture, but my brother was trying to push me off. Here we're at the Moonlight Diner. We didn't end up eating there because we didn't really feel safe. Okay, so here is our hotel. It had like a little like waterfall, I guess. So yeah, it was really, really pretty and I really liked it. Yeah. So here's the elevator. I don't know what these type of hotels are called, but they're really, really cool. They're like, it kind of looked like the outside of it. Okay, so like, it looked like a motel from the outside, but it was really pretty inside. So here's my yaya's, that means grandma in Greek, this new home, but we were actually going there to help her unpack. There's my cousin, uncle, my brother, and me. And my dad, and my mom. And your sister and your job. There's me. We're going to Alligator Town. We're actually just going on in like a safari kind of. Also, by the way, from our house to Georgia, to our house to Fort Lauderdale, it's 10 hours, you guys, 10 hours. Welcome to Secret Woods. There's definitely a bunch of trees there. A lot of trees. So my dad made a joke. He said, my mom said, which way should we go? My dad said, well, almost everything's to the left, so let's go to the left. And I started laughing. There's eagles. Oh yeah, look at this thing. It is a spider. We thought that it got a crab. That is part of the spider. The spider is part of the crab, technically. Here, I'm gonna be a butterfly. I'm gonna be a butterfly. I'm a butterfly. Okay. So, yeah, there are. We are at a jungle. Oh yeah, by the way, this is where we learned that it was part of the spider. So it didn't have a crab. And my mom said that kind of ruins it. So me and my uncle, were like poking each other's back with the stick. Because we were like, because we kept, like, scaring each other and making it seem like there's a spider or a bee or a snake on your leg. So we thought it was really, really funny. Somehow, I don't know why. We're going to Secret Path. Okay, so sister, and my uncle, and my cousin, and technically my whole family, except my grandma. Oh, my yaya. Here's this tree. There's another spider. We were finding a lot of spiders. I don't know why. There were so many spiders there. Here's this gigantic, I mean gigantic spider. It's huge. But there's actually bigger in Georgia. They're called like banana spiders. Also, there is a little lizard. Little running away. I'm like the lizard whisperer. They call me, nobody calls me that, that's stupid. I'm the lizard whisperer. Okay, so, there's another lizard, it's another lizard. I was trying to grab it. Okay, here we were at the water, but they were making a, like, a manatee. Also, we saw a for the sake of it, I'm just gonna call it a chameleon. Yeah. The chameleon fell in the water. And then my mom said, in the winter, when it gets really cold in Florida, chameleons, could fall out of the tree. So here we were all very surprised that we saw a chameleon or whatever those things were. Here I'm climbing the tree because I'm a tree climber. My uncle and my cousin call me a monkey because I am a monkey. I'm an amazing monkey that knows how to climb absolutely almost everything. Here we're at this restaurant. It was really pretty. Here, I was balancing on something. And also here we're gonna go get ice cream. Ice cream. Here are these like a bunch of condos and stuff like that. Here's the ice cream shop. There's a bunch of brats on the walls, which I always wanted to brat. But they're really expensive. They're like $50 now. This really cool tree. It's a palm tree. Why am I calling it a really cool tree? To us, it's a rare tree to find in Georgia because you never see it in Georgia. Yeah. Oops. Here we're at the ocean. There's a pigeon. really not much to say about it, but yeah. There's my brother with my hat on, because he wanted a hat. So here we're in California. I'm kidding. It's just called California. My brother would call it Los Santos from GTA. I guess. It was really fun. I absolutely loved it. It was a lot of fun. Also, here, I thought they were like chickens and or turkeys, but they're actually ducks. There's these really cool ducks that look like turkeys in Florida. That's how they direct things. Walking somewhere. I don't know where we're walking. Oh yeah, we're walking into our hotel room, but I didn't know if we were allowed to film or not. So I was filming the floor because I didn't know if we were allowed to film. So I was filming the floor. Here we're in our hotel room. Not our hotel room, but we're in our hotel. Watching The Office, and my favorite jokes that Michael Scott make are that she said, "You're fat." There's my doggie. She's on the floor. She's on the floor. Oh, it's on. Don't. Yeah, we're watching The Office. It's like my favorite movie and TV show ever. So, here it is. Yeah. Here it is. It's really cool. Here's my hotel room. My little brother wanted me to push me, my dad said, mush, and I said mush, and then I took my little belt out and I started slapping the chair, cause it is my horsey. Giddy up. Here, we're in the car. We're in the car. It was really fun. I don't know where we were going. I think we were going home. We're having a chicken fight. Here's me watching the brand new movie Turning Red, which you should definitely watch on Disney Plus. By the way, this is not a sponsor, but Disney Plus, please sponsor me. And or Pixar.